Okay, now that I'm looking at these workspaces, I don't really want them called templates. So the first thing I'm going to do is take the workspace and I'm going to rename it to something that makes sense to me. So this is going to be my Aecws workspace, and I'm going to rename the folder and the CFG to Aecws, so that's for my Aecws projects.